What's up, everyone, and welcome to the club. It's rainy and cold outside, so I thought today's the perfect day to stay in and do a fun sketch tutorial. Now, most of you know what a standard pencil looks like, but along the side, there's usually the letters HB imprinted. Now, if you don't know what this means, it's the hardness rating of that pencil. So H standing for hardness and B standing for either blackness or boldness. Now, the higher the number is on the H side, the harder and lighter the pencil is. And the further towards the B side, the pencil will become darker and softer. So let's do a quick demonstration. Now we're gonna start with the standard HB pencil. This is smack dab in the middle of our pencil set. So using the flat edge, we're just gonna sketch a dark area right in the middle. Now we're gonna go all the way to the 4H pencil and do the same thing. Now because the pencil is a lot harder, the result's gonna be a lot lighter. Now we're gonna go to the opposite side with the 4B pencil. Now you can see that this is a lot darker than the other two because the pencil is much softer. So what does this all mean? Well, the HB pencil right in the middle is a good go-to pencil for sketching. But if you're looking for something a little lighter and want to go into more detail, the 4H is a pretty good choice. Now my preference is to sketch things that are a lot darker and in more contrast, so I'll choose a pencil on the B side. Now that we know the meaning behind these pencil numbers, let's go ahead and sketch something. We're going to draw a basic sphere. So I'm going to draw a circle. Using the side grip of my pencil, we use the flat edge. The first thing I'm gonna do is start on the left side of my circle and lightly work my way around. Now this is a lot easier than trying to create a circle with one complete line. Using these light short strokes allows me to go back and correct my circle as I go. Now we're gonna transform this circle into a sphere. Let's imagine a light source coming from the top right of our page. The light's gonna hit the top right of our sphere and cast a shadow along the bottom left. So we're gonna create a shadow line curved across the sphere from the top left down towards the bottom right. And now the sphere is gonna cast the shadow over on the left. So we're gonna start on the side of this circle. And go out. We're going to stretch this oval out towards the left, come back around, and then in underneath that circle. Now with this sphere, not only is there shadow being cast, but there's also reflection being brought up towards the base of the sphere. So just along the bottom, I'm just going to sketch out a very light pass of gray. And as I go up, I'm going to get a lot darker on the left side here. So start up here, using the side edge, and press a little bit harder along that side, up against the side of the sphere. And you can see that I'm starting to shape the circle along the side and correcting any mistakes that I made earlier. Now the shadow is going to be the darkest at the point of contact, so this is directly below the sphere. And the shadow is going to soften and decay the further we move away from the sphere. To enhance the lighter side of the sphere, we're gonna create a darker backdrop. Once I'm happy with the general contrast and composition of my drawing, I'll go back in with a slightly harder pencil and define the edges. You can also see that I'm enhancing the bounce reflection underneath the sphere. I'm also going to go back and soften the furthest edge of my shadows. And that's pretty much it. There's the basics of sketching with a pencil. I'm gonna sit back and continue working on my sketch, and I hope you try this at home as well. If you'd like to see more sketch tutorials, just drop a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.